I'm Richard, and this is and I'm here with Putty. This is my first time doing a toy review, and I'm nervous a little bit and excited. So now I'll show you what it looks like inside.
How old are you?
I think I need a little help.
Don't worry about that part, honey.
Oh, I want to take them off. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff in here. Why is there paper? Can I get me all these? I think I need a little help with this.
I wonder if the papers are to help keep it. Take it off after. Here you go.
Thanks, Mommy.
You're welcome.
Now it feels slimy. And it's cool. You can make anything you want with it.
So it feels slimy?
Yeah. Pushing away the cracks. The cracks are not going away. Oh, now they are. So it takes a really long time for the cracks to go away.
Are you going to build something for the audience?
Yeah. And I need a ball. Whoa, whoa. It's very bouncy.
And come on up.
Sticky. Really sticky to little stuff. You can make anything you want. Wait, and if you pull it apart, it kind of becomes a jump.
Okay, so what's your review on Putty? How many stars do you give it?
I would give it, I don't know.
1 for not so good and 5 for excellent.
5.
5 stars?
Yeah.
Would you recommend it to other kids?
Yeah.
Okay. You gonna wrap it up?
So, this is called Richard's Toy Review. Check it out on Kids YouTube. Alright, bye!